and get your par. All right, let's move on to the next. All right, best of luck here on number 17. Well, this tee shot should work. Well done. And you could go to 11 under with this putt. Well, that was, yeah, that was tough. Just wound up short. And that putt will go. And best of luck as you bring this one on home here on the 18th hole. Just a pure swing. Come on, heading for the green.
And that was outstanding.
And with that, your round is over.
-11 for your final score. Great job out there.
And that'll be it for me here today. Thanks for taking me around the course with you. I had a great time out there. Hopefully we'll see you again real soon. Hello there, and welcome back to your round. You're on the 14th hole. Oh, man. Here's a bogey putt.
Okay, let's see what the scorecard says.
And you are 6 over par at the moment. See what happens here on the 15th. Left, heading left. That's unlucky. Missed the green on that approach. Okay, and from the greenside bunker, let's nestle this one in nice and close. And now we can grab our putter. Okay, this will save you par. This putt's tracking. And that will work.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 6 over for the round.
And teeing it up now in a par 5. That was a good one. Alrighty, second shot on the 16th. Now this one's going through some brush. Setting up for our third shot. It's heading for it. All right, this is your fourth shot.
Oh. Nice little chip in for birdie. That was a fine shot.
Let's fire up a replay on that one. Five over par currently.
You gotta have to be careful of those fairway bunkers out there. They can really put a wrench into things. So just warning you now.
Oh, effortlessly done. Nice swing. And this one's about 180 yards out. Well, better luck next time. This one's your third. Good job with that chip shot. Okay, here's a 4-foot putt for us. Awesome, that's a par, we'll take it.
And that'll keep you at 5 over for the round. Fairway bunkers up ahead, just letting you know.
And hopefully this one's nice and safe in the fairway. Time for our second shot here on number 18. Good little shot there. And this is your third shot. Oh! And let's take one more look at that.
finding ourselves at 3 over par as we wind things down here. Good job.
And that's going to do it for our round here today. Thank you ever so much for playing, and hopefully we'll see you back here real soon. Thank you.